But now, I have another thing. This is fun. Get my stuff out of the way. And now we move on. This. It's... yeah. Doesn't go smooth. Not at all. So... dit, you can already hear the difference. Why? Here. This slides. And this clicks. Here. This hooks much more firmly. This is the way it should be. In a way. It still goes not easy. So let's see. Let's see if I can pop just for the fun. Hopefully, I don't have a lot of. Let's see if I sprayed it into the helmet. Nope. Nope. Okay. Well done. Close it. Hoppakee-day. God. This should be going smoother. Don't ruin the helmet. Get my Dr. Snuggles glasses on. Up. Let's see. There is. But. Yes. It's a sliding thing. Ah, yes. Now let's see. Guys. There is, oh no, some sticky, sticky stuff. It is something like, wait a minute, my helmet out of the way. It's silicone grease, but, yeah. So. This is over here. Hey. Guys. Nah. Come on over. I think Schubert has a quality control issue. Now watch. The vent on top of the helm. It opens and closes the holes into your helmet. Now watch. I'm sure you can see it too. This hole is closed and this is open. So when my wife closed her, wait a minute, godverdomme, her vents, it only opened this tiny bit, and that is a quality problem, because this helmet, wait, I'm gonna open it, then in here, take this one out, let's see. Where it is. That's that one. Okay. Whew. Guys, the problem is, maybe you have to take that one out. No. This foam inside the helmet is mounted wrong. Absolute. Wait a minute, maybe I can shove it back. Here. There is glue onto it. Nah. How terrible is this? Schubert. This, I have to just push it out of the way into, so something like this, but this is fully closed. Even God. Nah. I remember the first time I told my wife to open it, or she opened it, and while I felt really a difference, she said more. No, and I thought maybe she, because she's sitting behind me, this was the reason. This was opened a tiny bit and this was fully closed, no matter if you put this one open or close. Godverdomme. I really hate this. Damn. Gonna take that stuff out. This is really, it's something with glue. Yes. Just push it out of the way. Oh. This is helmet modification point. So this is better. See, now they are both opened. Nah. How terrible that is. Now then, I'm gonna push this one back in. See, and over here, this is the thing you can close for the winter time, as even when it's closed, still cold air is coming in, and then you can close those two holes inside of your helmet. That's, ja, goed gevonden, Schubert. Put that thing back in. Okay. So guys, now the next thing we're gonna do, okay, is first clean this sticky. Yeah, here it. Case a towel, a bit of WD-40, my biggest friend. Try. They thought, let's buy the cheapest silicon grease we can find. Well, they did a good job, really. There is a huge dent in here. Maybe they dropped the helmet. Paid how much? 700 euros, I think, for the helmet. Yeah, more, 750. A helmet. But now, guys, let's see if I removed enough. If you without grease, it already goes better. How strange is that? Okay, guys, now the next thing, we're gonna put real silicone grease onto it, just a tiny bit over there, up, 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 see, go smooth and onto that stuff where it slides, just a tiny bit, see. Oh, okay, make this thing better, just a bit, there, oh, oh, there, there, into there, okay, then this baby too. See, yeah. Okay, yes, yes, yeah, that's much better. Okay, now, guys, give it a clean, of course. WD-40, up, okay, now. Yes. Easy. Okay. Now I know how it works. Have to take mine off too. Yes. Now it's yeah, this here. Shit. But my wife's helm, there was much, much more. This is less. These are opened. At least a bit. Yeah. Put it a bit more, okay. Chew it. Here is barely any of that sticky grease, which is good from my point of view. Now, guys, we're gonna do the same, and now it's easy, as this was barely any of that stupid grease, sticky stuff, pop up, a bit over there, and then, well, let's see, okay, hop, 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 yes, yep, and over here, it's, needs to be like this. Yeah, click. That was. Wow. Much better. Now guys, my conclusion about Schubert C5 helmet. Is it good? Actually it isn't. Let's be honest. It isn't. They should have spent more time in their wind tunnel, as they say. So they have these rigids over here and whoa. And some kind of a spoiler thing over here. And then they got something annoying as a visor that falls down at 70 to 90 kilometers an hour. Is that good? No, absolutely not. Not for a helmet of 750 euros. Or even more. But when you do the modifications like I did, is it then a good helmet? Absolute. Absolute. It goes open nice, closes nice, all the way. This goes smooth now. And I found out that this was barely opened. Really, really, really bad. Really bad. Schubert? Next time send me the helms for free. I test them. I review them. No. This works perfect. Absolute, works great. You have to push the microphone all the way in, closing it, otherwise, but that's the chin, yeah, what is protection now? Well, that's, it's not annoying. Once you know it, push it against your mouth, and then it's good, good to go. It has this, see? Memory function of the visor. Is that great? Yeah. If I had to pay 25 euros more for this option, I wouldn't pay it. No. This doesn't go smooth either, but this feels already much better as it was at the first ride. So I think in time goes open much better. If not, I'm gonna tear it apart and gonna see what I can do about that. So guys, now see, this was my video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you learned a few things, Well, give me a thumbs up, or even better, subscribe to my channel. I really would appreciate that. See you the next time. And for now, Old Mechanic out.